Today is May 15th. It's 7:53. I'm early again. I feel like this fasting thing is probably what I needed to get to work on time. Because I got to work on time on Monday. I got to work on time on Tuesday. I'm gonna get to work on time today also. Okay? So let's get this recap going. Anyway, so today is day 3. My energy levels are through the roof once again, and I'm not complaining. I worked out yesterday. I did a 2-hour workout yesterday. So I worked chest and back. In the beginning of my workout, I could tell that my energy was a bit low. But as the workout continued, I could see my energy levels like picking up. And I know that's because my body was probably reaching into my fat storage for energy, because I had basically normal glycogen left to be used as energy. And honestly, it felt good. I wasn't fatigued. I wasn't dizzy, I wasn't nauseous, I didn't have any mentally I didn't feel groggy, you know, like I felt okay. And to me, that's amazing, because I mean, I've done these fasts before, but yesterday's workout was like brutal. Like, I did deadlifts, and usually I don't do deadlifts while I'm fasting. So being able to do deadlifts while I'm fasting was amazing yesterday. So I'm gonna work out again today. Today is leg day. Now, leg day is a whole different story. Okay, it's not chest, it's not back. It's a whole different ball game. So I'm gonna need for you all to pray for me. And I'm gonna also say my prayers, because I don't know what's gonna happen. I'm squatting. I may go down and I may not be able to come back up. So I'm gonna let y'all know when I recap tomorrow morning. So once again, I'm gonna hop on the scale and we are going to see if there were any changes. Now, yesterday I lost 7.8 pounds. I think I'm going to lose some more today, but it probably won't be as much as yesterday. Because yesterday, I was surprised. Were y'all surprised? I was surprised. So, yeah. Let's get this weight so I can figure out what exactly is going on. I mean, the weight loss, for anyone else, they would probably be excited. But for me, because I know it's like primarily water, because my period is coming in 9 days. Guys, we're all grown up, so don't, yeah. Period, yes. Period, 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 period. You know, period. I'm not pregnant. Anyway, so my period is coming in 9 days, which is expected. The water retention is very much expected. The one thing I love fasting about, the one thing I love about fasting, when I do it before my cycle comes, I don't have cramps, I don't have cravings, it doesn't mess up my sleep, it doesn't mess up my mood. Like, I have not been moody. And usually I am a terrible person. Ask my best friend Carlos. I am a terrible person. And Carlos, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm really not like this when I'm normal. Actually, I am, but I'm sorry. So yeah, let's get to this weight. I'm gonna do the walk like they used to do in Biggest Loser. I'm gonna step off and do it again. Alright, you guys, so I'm down 2.8 pounds, 10.4 in total. Yes, I did stop to use my calculator because I don't like math. Anyways, this is what I'm looking like. I'm just happy that the bloat is gone. Like, I feel like my stomach is like... So would I do anything different today? Today I'm not doing anything different. Yesterday I did not drink the ACV, the apple cider vinegar, because I really didn't need it. Today I'm probably not gonna drink it again. And I have these little power packs that contain trace minerals. I was going to use that during my fast, but I read the ingredient list yesterday and it said cane sugar. I know for a fact that if I was to have one pack, it would just break my fast. So I'm not going to do that. I'm just gonna stick to the pink salt. And then probably take my electrolyte supplements that I got from Perfect Keto. And that would be it. But as far as me using the power packs, I am not gonna do that because I don't want to risk breaking my fast. I've come so far. Today's like day 3. I mean, technically it's not, but at 9:55 tonight, it'll be day 3. And I'm proud of myself. Yesterday, food, I feel like my senses were heightened. Like yesterday, I was smelling everything. Like I was on the phone with my best friend. I was like, are you eating something with onions? And he was like, Phoebe's, we're on the phone. I was like, oh yeah, you're right. But I could smell everything. Some smelled good, some didn't. Yesterday I had 2 cups of iced coffee. I'm probably gonna do the same thing today. I'm actually drinking coffee black. I never drink coffee black. It didn't taste bad. Like I was drinking it. I sprinkled a bit of cinnamon on top of it, but that was it. Like I willingly drank coffee black. That's huge because the key word here is willingly. Normally I willingly will not drink coffee without creamer and like my sweetener because I like it thick and I like it sweet. Like myself. But yes, so today's day 3. I'm not gonna do anything different. I had about 1 gallon of water yesterday. I'm probably gonna do the same thing today. I'm probably gonna pee my brains out again. But other than that, I'm not experiencing any fatigue. I'm not experiencing any mental lethargy. Y'all know what I mean. I'm gonna put it down there in the bowl. Yeah. I'm not experiencing anything that is expected for certain people. I'm chilling. Like, when I say I'm chilling, I'm like, legit, I'm chilling. And I'm excited. Like, I may go longer than 5 days. Who knows? I work this weekend, so if I work, it's going to distract me. So, yeah. But anyways, thank you guys so much. I've gotten a bunch of new subscribers. I get likes. I'm getting some views. I just want to say thank you. Like, you guys don't have to, but thank you for watching my cheap setup. But you know, I'm trying to get with the YouTube thing. I'm trying. Anyways, thank you guys so much for liking. Thank you for subscribing. Please share. Please comment. If you have any questions about fasting, please let me know because I do have to do a fasting review and tips video. I would love to answer your questions. So I will see you guys tomorrow for day 4.